One of South Australia's oldest drivers has shown he's still living in the fast lane, ticking a memorable experience off the bucket list. The 102-year-old war veteran put the pedal to the metal during a hot lap today at Tailem Bend.
You can't put the brakes on Colin Wagener. The 102-year-old is still living life in the fast lane.
With a big V8 motor and you put your foot down, you know, you get a thrill out of that.
He's held a licence for so long he was recently left off the renewal mailing list.
And they couldn't find one for 1934, so I thought, well, there's not going to be anybody in 1933. But there was. It was me sitting there. So it was when I let them know that I didn't receive the renewal notice.
Despite his need for speed, he's maintained an unblemished record during his 87 years on the road.
I haven't been caught, so I've been lucky. Yeah, that's just pure luck.
The Army veteran proved he has nerves of steel while serving in Borneo in World War II. His passion for cars and motorcycles dating back before he enlisted as a teenager.
1933, 1934, I would have made one. You couldn't buy a sports car, you had to go and make one.
Proving you're never too old to hit top speed, the Centurion today buckled up for a hot lap at the Bend racetrack.
Ready? I'm ready, let's go.
In his 1972 Jensen Interceptor and with family and friends cheering him on, Wagner tackled the track at full throttle.
The only plan Colin had today was to clock 100 miles per hour. Now, in the new metric, that's over 160 kilometres per hour. And I can tell you, he did that on the first lap. Colin, how does it feel?
Won the genetic lottery, I guess. But yeah, look, at 102, there's not too many people like him, is there?
And after ticking that off the bucket list, Colin's showing no signs of slowing down.
Go as long as I can. Till something stops me.
Jace Kemp for 10 News First.